morning and welcome to the Very British Network. I'm a formerly respected BBC journalist who was mysteriously allowed to edit a right-wing jazz mag through his public broadcasting career.
And I'm a bigot, an objectionably loud man, rebranded as the Voice of Reason on YouTube because it gets more clicks.
No women here, they're not allowed, Colin.
No! Coming up, do black lives really matter? And also, why are there no English curry houses?
But first, a little, I told you so. There was much speculation about what VBN might look like. Some were saying right-wing, biased, and divisive. But those woke lefties will have to eat their words.
After the break, why Britain is best, and we'll be doing the top 10 countdown of ethnicities.
Some breaking news just in, Colin. The Queen is still marvellous, and Meghan Markle is scum. Your thoughts on this story?
Well, where do they get off, Harry and Meghan? Are you going around wanting their own human lives? Yet, if you criticise Meghan Markle based on the colour of her skin, apparently that's racist.
The Walkerati have lost the plot, Colin.
Yeah. Andrew, there's a story here about the Very British Network facing a boycott from advertisers.
Hilarious. Definitely one to file under this week's fake news report. Back after this short break.
The Very British Network is sponsored by Flames, Nuneaton's second finest kebabs.
Coming up on VBN tonight.
At 7, we're joined by Katie Hopkins for the latest fascist fashions.
Why do no gays have coronavirus? My report into the myth of homosexual COVID-19. That's at 8 o'clock.
And at 9 p.m, lady problems with Jim Davidson.
That's still to come on the Very British Network. Some reports just coming in, Colin, and confirmed that the Prime Minister has shot a refugee in the face with a blunderbuss in broad daylight in front of several eyewitnesses while shouting, "God save the Queen." Well, joining us on the line now is the Prime Minister. Prime Minister, this is unbelievable. What's going on?
That's total rubbish. Poppycock. The eyewitnesses are all Remainers. But I didn't do it.
Oh, well, that's good enough for me. See you down the club on Saturday.
Indeed, yes. Thanks for holding me to account, Andrew.
Great stuff. That's all from us tonight on the Very British Network. We'll see you next time.
Defund the BBC.